hast created all things by thy might, and hast made firm the world, and adornest the crown of all that thou hast made, bless thou with thy spirit for blessing this common cup, which thou dost give to those who are now united for a communion of marriage. For blessed is thy name, glorified is thy kingdom, of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and of ages of ages. Let us pray to the Lord.